Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video I'm gonna try to clear stage 35 in Elemental City Normal. So first of all, my team will be Elaina, Penda, Senta, Nidrold and Okmin. And if we click on dungeon effect, so for every one force mark hero deployed increases all allies defense by 25%. So I got 5 of them, which means 125 extra bonus defense. So let's get started. So like, you can use any form of CC to get through the waves. Like, I got Senta, but you can use either Nasail or Tuck. It's pretty decent as well. And we just nuke the wave. Second stage, I mean second wave, same thing, CC. Do this. And that should be it, or well, they're gonna be annoying and heal. So yeah, in this new dungeon, like, HP burn is not that great. And here we just want to have shields on us, and we should be fine as long as we have some shielding on. But like, 35 stage isn't that hard, everyone, even free to play. Like, again, this is my free to play account, and everyone should be able to clear it. All right, speed him down. So yeah, 35 shouldn't be that much of a problem. And that should be it. Speed him down. Apply bleed, HP burn. And next turn. Next turn he should die. Alright, and now let's face stage 40. So against that boss you need CC. So Senta, Tuck, Nasail, they're all good. We're gonna run same team, And let's see if we can do that. Yeah, that healing. Maybe I will need to bring Catherine instead of Elaina, but we shall see about that. And if only Nidrald was skilled, but he isn't. I don't have enough scrolls for his skills, so yeah, that will hurt us a little. Alright, speed them down. Freeze. I will need to use active skills. All right. And now let's face boss. I'll speed him down and freeze. All right. And we want to focus boss. Shield. Let's try and bring Catherine instead of Elaina. Let's see how will this go. And there we go, heal. Let's remove Ockman. Yeah, there is no point running HP burn hero. Lucifer. Right. We're taking some damage, but we should be fine. Counter attack. This one is really hard. Yeah, but they're gonna heal him, so there is no point. Yeah, I don't think we can survive. And we obviously don't have enough damage. What else can we try? Like, we could, I mean, I could put Tuck as well, but instead of who? Lucy isn't built enough. I mean, he's built, but not good enough. Nidral doesn't have scrolls, so yeah, I could do this for like CCCC, and then we can pray that Oakman does stuff, but then again, waves are taking less damage from HP burn and burns, so there is kinda no point doing that. So we, yeah. But let's try. That looks like it's gonna be another fail. Let's see, second wave. They are much faster than us, so yeah, that's another problem. Alright. Let's freeze them. And here comes heal. Burn shield, increase defense. Alright, that's basic, but then again, like, got around 130 turns left, which will be another hard stuff about that. And then again, like, we are too slow. Try to freeze them. HP burn. Try to freeze them again. Lands, shield, and let's see how long can we survive. was so close. But I don't think we can beat this. Freeze them. I don't think it's doable. Just taking too much damage. And boss is healing. So yeah, and you're getting resisted. And like we got 50 turns left. So yeah. Alright, this is it. So I need to work on my speed a little bit more. I mean, obviously I can like borrow Lucifer or E4 Sigmund, which should be enough, or like E4 Hezonia, which would be enough to like clear that stage, but I will try to do it on my own, and if I fail then I will most likely borrow Hezonia. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed it.